Hi, and welcome to this Rollon Tech Talk. I'm Jacob, an engineer at Rollon, and I'm happy to have a very special guest here today.
Hello, I'm Andrea Tosi, Rollon's Chief Technology Officer.
Today, Andrea and I will be discussing Rollon's Cleanroom-Ready actuator, the 1 series. So Andrea, clean rooms are used to guarantee the quality of manufacturing processes for many high-tech components, including semiconductors, electronics, medical devices, solar panels, and much more. Designing actuators that are compatible with clean room environments requires special considerations. Can you discuss what those are?
Primary consideration in clean room actuator design is preventing particles from exiting the actuator and entering the application environment. This is done by constructing the actuator with special materials and sealing the actuator as much as possible. A vacuum is also applied to the actuator to reduce the number of particles that leave the actuator and enter the application environment. In addition, special clean room rated lubricant should be used to minimize particle generation.
So this is the Rollon 1 series actuator. It's a high-speed, belt-driven actuator available in multiple sizes, certified up to 2.5 meters of stroke, and capable of plus or minus 50 micron repeatability. What internal components are selected for the 1 series to ensure it's suitable for use in clean rooms?
The 1 series is constructed from specially coated aluminum extrusion with stainless steel internal components. The carriage blocks inside the actuator are configured with special seals and lubricant to reduce particle generation. Specially selected materials are also used for the internal drive belt and the sealing strip.
The strip on top of the actuator is the sealing strip. How is this component specially configured for clean room use?
The sealing strip runs the length of the actuator body and prevents most of the particles from escaping the actuator. To maximize containment, the carriage is specialized for the 1 series. It uses a line of micro bearings on each end of the carriage to maintain the tightest seal possible during motion.
You mentioned that applying a vacuum to the actuator will prevent particulate from escaping. How is that done on the 1 series?
Quick connect vacuum ports are placed on the drive and idle hands of the actuator. For long stroke actuators, we can add them along the extrusion profile. The actuator can maintain up to a negative 0.8 bar of pressure to prevent particles from escaping.
What clean room ratings are the 1 series rated to work in?
Specific configurations of the 1 series actuators are certified to ISO Class 3 cleanroom standard. ISO 3 is a common standard in semiconductor and electronics manufacturing. This rating is more than sufficient for most medical devices and pharmaceutical facilities, which requires less strict ISO Class 4 requirements.
Where can someone go for more information on the 1 series actuators?
Catalogs and more information is available on the product page of our website. We recommend that customers contact Rollon representative to discuss specifics of their clean room application to ensure that the best possible configuration of the 1 series is selected.
Thanks, Andrea. To get in touch with a Rollon engineer about the 1 series actuator or any other Rollon product, please visit rollon.com. Thanks for watching.